is not really complicated. It means just cooking in a bag. So you vacuum seal the meat and then put it in a water bath. So it's really just precise cooking. So for today, we're gonna cook a US beef gyudon. So this is a beautiful cut of meat. This is US top lid. So it's around like 150 grams, cleaned already. But now we're using dry method. So there's no salt and pepper. It's just the beef itself. Pull up the lid, just close it, and press vacuum seal. It's properly sealed. So there's no moisture that will enter the beef, even if you put it inside the sous vide. Just to lock in the temperature, we have to seal it with a plastic wrap to seal the temperature. So after 1 hour of cooking in a sous vide, we'll put this in an ice bath to stop the cooking process. Take out the beautiful beef. So our beef is pretty much cooked already because we cooked it for 54 degrees Celsius for an hour. So basically we're just gonna sear it just to add color to the beef. After searing, let's just let the beef rest for 1 minute. So beef gyudon, so our version is different from others. So we just sear it in medium rare temperature and then we put it on rice and then we put hot shoyu sauce on top.